Scripps, Y turn on Axiom.
Reginald.
Scripps, Y turn on Axiom.
Vic, you just don't get it, do you? You see where I'm from? There's a code you live by. And that code is simple. If someone offers you food, you eat.
Yeah.
So Axiom, he made his choice.
And sometimes when somebody offers you food, you take it.
You take it. He got to stand on that.
Now I got Miss Cleo over here to my right. Are you going to throw out your phone number again as you did last week? Are you going to throw a prediction out here?
What the hell just called me now?
Anyways.
See, Vic, look, you just like everybody here in this arena. You don't know me. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, man.
I do not. And as I'm focusing now, though, I see Price swinging a miss on the Don at Don Show. And no ring rust. As the family looking to build momentum as they head to Austin, Texas Sunday, looking to add gold, that being the NXT Tag Team titles.
That looks great, Vic.
Oh, he took his eye off the ball, talked a little trash, and got dropped.
Lucien, Price, and Bronco Nima, twin sons from different mothers. These guys got a lot of potential, Vic. Oh, yes!
Easy money.
You say easy money, and you're talking high about him, Booker. I mean, you must have liked what you saw last week. You were impressed, was Scripps.
These guys are money, man. Up the ladder. You're talking about the guys that just made their debut. Just made their debut, Vic.
That's why this is a big match for Price, for Nima.
That's crazy like that, bro.
See,
I was like,
these two.
Well, that was crazy.
What's going on here? Hell.
He said it was chaos, Booker. Well, Stack's getting him some of Scripps. And Axiom getting him a little bit more. But back in the ring, tag was made. Price is legal. I don't know if Stacks realized it. He certainly does. Tags in the Don. And the Don knocking that ring rust off as he's knocking around Nima. Now turning his attention back to Price.
Nima Price.
Belly to belly.
Got off the game. That distraction right there by Axiom just messed everything up.
Well, the Don has been waiting since April to get his hands on anyone, on somebody. Big spine buster. Cover and Nima breaking things up by the underboss.
Great tag team work by this young tag team. But I'm going to tell you, Vic, these two guys, Nima and Price, they're studs, man.
Take
they're
a look
studs.
At this book. Bada!
Bang! No.
And if this happens Sunday, we may have new tag team champions.
Run side of town.